You can insert screenshot or screen clipping of any open window on your computer to an email. Click on New Email. To insert the screenshot into the body of an email, click on Insert. You can see Take a Screenshot. This allows you to take screenshot of any open window. Click on it. Screen clipping allows you to clip part of a screen and insert into the body of email. Click on Screen Clipping and quickly select the active window from where you want to take part of screen and insert into email. You can see the screen changes to white color and a big plus sign appears. Move the plus sign using mouse to the top corner of part of the screen you want to clip. Click on the mouse and hold it. Now drag the mouse to select the part of the screen you want. After selecting the part of the screen, release the mouse button. You can see the selected part of the screen is inserted into body of email. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel.